Here's Hadji.
Lovely, incisive pass.
Now it's Hadji.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And that was pressure for the goalkeeper from that through ball. First touch was poor.
Douglas. Samuel Saiss.
It's Harrison.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross.
Now it's Hadji.
Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Douglas.
And Phillips. It's Patrick Bamford.
Samuel Saiss.
Marchione.
And on the home bench, a substitute is clearly getting ready to come on.
Gets his foot in there.
And the referee has given the free kick.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross.
Can finish it off! Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Well read by the defender.
Going forward well.
Adam Forshaw.
And the away team want to make a change. Looking to clip it into the middle, but the defender getting in the way.
Luke Ayling.
It's Harrison.
Douglas.
Good vision.
Supporting player.
Going to be a substitution here for the home side.
Two substitutions become one from each camp. Put the corner in the middle.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there.
It's Anderson.
Schiller. Vollner.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
So they can regroup now at a goal kick. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
It's Anderson,
using his physical power to protect the ball.
Robles.
Marchione. Not sure how risky this might be, playing the ball around in their own half. Maybe some threat to their lead.
And there's the interception.
On the attack here.
He's cut that out well, well read.
Here's Hadji.
Dahlin.
Schiller. Now, can he take them on?
The shot's on!
Shot blocked. Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Adam Forshaw. Luke Ayling.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. This game looks pretty much over for Leeds United. Can't see them pulling off a miracle here.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Pablo Hernandez. Strong challenge. It's Anderson.
Vollner.
Oh, that looked painful. I think he's pulled a muscle.
That could open them up. Shot on.
Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
Marchione.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
Pablo Hernandez.
It's Bamford.
Adam Forshaw.
Here's Roberts. It's Harrison. Wolverhampton Wanderers celebrate at the final whistle, celebrate their victory. I can't recall seeing such a one-sided match, Alan, for a long time.
No, one team turned up. The other one stayed in the dressing room, I think. It was incredible to watch.